Are you looking for a way to quickly set up and tear down your development and test environments? Or thinking about moving your enterprise apps to the public cloud? Subscribe to Oracle Compute Cloud Service and easily launch and manage virtual machines to handle all your business-critical workloads. Here's how it works. You can choose a multi-tenant subscription model and share the environment with other tenants, or subscribe for dedicated capacity and get an environment that's physically isolated. Both options provide the same enterprise-grade features on virtual machines. You can play with various resource combinations, start small, and scale up when needed. Create virtual machines with as little as 7.5 gigabytes of memory and just one processor core, or ramp up to 16 Intel Xeon processor cores and up to 240 gigabytes of memory per VM. Choose from several robust virtual machine images, all backed by Oracle's world-class support and maintained, patched, and upgraded for you. Or run your own operating system on the Oracle Cloud infrastructure. You control your networking at a granular level, down to each VM and external host. With just a few clicks in a web console, you can set up a firewall around one set of VMs, but allow another group to communicate freely with the internet. With each VM, you can attach up to 20 terabytes of efficient block storage capacity, spread over up to 10 disks. You can attach and detach disks to VMs on demand. The storage disks are independent of the VMs, so your data remains intact regardless of the state of the VMs. You define and manage all VM resources in orchestrations. When you don't need a set of VMs, simply stop the relevant orchestration and restart it when you want the VMs running again. Sign up now at cloud.oracle.com.